Hey guys, back again with another video. But to continue where we left off with control, guys, I posted the first one yesterday night, but I uploaded this morning. So if you did not get a chance to see it, go check it out. It was a long video, a big boss fight, and much more for sure. But guys, we're gonna continue part two of control. Without further ado, let's get into it. Guys, It was tough, guys. Guys, I already talked to him already. We made it, guys.
Same side.
My name is Jessie Faden. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah. Chief Arish, FBC Security, aren't you? Oh, hang on, with the director. It's a pleasure. Ma'am.
Let's skip the formalities, please.
Right. Faden. Ma'am. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show down here. We've been holding our ground, but whatever's gotten into our buddies hasn't wrecked the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating, and my crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make any repairs.
NSC?
Sorry. Bureau Jordan. It's what we call a power plant. Not the big rumbling metal thing. Salvador, head of security, asked me to protect it in case of an attack. See, what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Darling seemed to know it would be a target.
Darling? He's here?
No, I came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He was out, spoke with a barman. He was ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA, but then he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. think that I mentioned that he was tearing his clothes off? Crazy dude.
Darling knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
The hiss? That's what we're calling him? Well, that's catchy. Listen, the radios aren't working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him what the plan is? I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep an eye out for him. He sure has a lot of faith in his boss. Try to stay alive.
Oh, that's messed up. That is really messed up, guys. Thank you. Girls, you gotta go the opposite way. Because I really don't want to face them. So I gotta be careful. I gotta be careful, guys, when going through here. This is a wild second part, guys. I gotta think, guys. It's one of these doors over here.
The converters and coolant pumps are working again. We should be able to get this baby back down to a safe temperature.
Help.
us, which makes me think that the hiss having completely erased the people inside, which is a pretty fucking horrible thought. Or they're just using whatever they... In any case, they are really eager to get...
Why do you think that is?
They want to make my life.
I should be going. Try to save
Bryce,
life.
You got a lot down the lift.
Alright guys, this is it. Guys, when we come back, we're gonna figure out the ways to go, to turn the power back on and stuff like that and do more. But guys, if you like the video, like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.